We just heard from Princess Anne, who officially opened the Royal Easter Show. Take a listen.
I thank you today by acknowledging the traditional custodians of the land on which we gather today and pay my respects to their elders past and present. I extend that respect to Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander peoples here today. Firstly, can I say thank you for your invitation to join you here 2022 Sydney Royal Easter Show to help celebrate this important anniversary year of the show and the Royal Agricultural Society of New South Wales, marking 200 years since they began. One of the longest running organisations in Australia, the Royal Agricultural Society plays a vital role in supporting the development of sustainable agriculture and regional communities. The need for that role has not changed. Emphasis may have done slightly, but the work is done by events, competitions, education programs, charitable work, and of course through Sydney Royal Easter Show. The show draws whole communities together and serves as a forum for the agricultural industry to share its stories, to support each other, remind themselves of the impact of geography and weather and unusual things like pandemics. As patron of the Royal Agricultural Society of the Commonwealth, I've seen how the last 2 years have been really difficult for the agricultural shows, because they are a chance for farmers, customers, rural and urban communities to connect. Therefore, the cancellations of the last 2 years have been hard on everyone. The Royal Agricultural Society of New South Wales, as the organisers of the show, deserves particular congratulations for their success in staging a show last year, the height of COVID. But it's also a real tribute to them and the visitors who can come and enjoy this year's show that you have been able to organise it now, as Australia and New South Wales reopen to the world. Agricultural shows everywhere provide the opportunity for city children to learn about country life, and for those children brought up in the countryside to display their knowledge and to compete with their cattle, sheep and goats, or in equestrian events, or in arts and crafts, even wood chopping and horticulture. And it allows the livestock breeders to network, to share ideas, as well as take time away from some of the hardships of the life on the land, and particularly this year, with the devastation of floods following the impacts of the global pandemic and the harshness of the most recent drought and bushfires. The show brings country and city together and celebrates rural traditions, showcases the Australian way of life, a way of life supported by the IAS for 200 years. Now I would like to wish all competitors the best of luck at the show, and I hope all will have a memorable experience. But I would like to congratulate the IAS on reaching this milestone, 200 years of safeguarding agriculture in the state of New South Wales, and providing the education, encouragement and celebrations. I would also like to acknowledge all RAS councillors, officials, members, staff and all those volunteers. This is a remarkable milestone, and it could not be celebrated without your time and your support. So once again, thank you so much for welcoming me here and allowing it now gives me great pleasure to declare the 2022 Sydney Royal Easter Show.